Hallelujah. 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 Mr. President, you waiting? These are your people. You know, Liberian people like the drum truck. You know the drum truck get paid in mass and get paid for your life. I do not want your leadership to treat the people that way. When I go to your house, I can see people coming in your living room. You have to leave that out. Because you are making the people get used to it and you need to maintain it. Because you don't maintain it, you will spoil your legacy. The decision made by you today will make you president or will break the unity party down. You say that what to do. You got people that are dissatisfied. You need to take the leadership and the ability to have the problem resolved. Because if you don't solve that problem, it will be too late for us.